We are just learning that an Army soldier from New Hampshire has been killed in a helicopter crash over the Mediterranean Sea. This took place on Friday. The Department of Defense says that 26-year-old Staff Sergeant Tanner W. Grohn of Gorham was one of five Special Operations soldiers who died. Officials say the Black Hawk helicopter was conducting a routine training flight when it experienced a, quote, in-flight emergency.